Now our first problem is to find out who is this killer here. Who is this killer here?
Killing machine.